We're gonna go ahead and resume back to our little house. And we are playing with baby sister right now. Right now, I don't know if she might be going back upstairs, but she might be here for the whole stream, who knows. I know yesterday, guys, I said I was actually gonna be streaming some more, but I had school tomorrow, so I had to change, I had to switch up. And I didn't get to tell you guys because most of my stuff is getting stole right now. Most of it, my stuff has got stole. And don't worry, guys, it's not the stuff that I record on. It's not my phone, laptop, or my PlayStation. It is, like, I'm literally losing stuff. I've lost my umbrella, all kind of. If y'all don't know, guys, it was raining. So. What is that? That is so annoying. I don't get how we have that. I think they literally need to leave that baby thing. And guys, if y'all don't know, I'm also confused about this too, but if y'all did not know what happened to my little setup right here, D'Angelo's little setup, I don't know what happened to it, if it got deleted or not, but I don't know why. It's very dumb. Last time we started this, it was probably about like when. Okay, we really need to fix that because I don't know what is the problem with this little thing, but we need to fix that. I don't know why it is right like that, and I need to get that. Okay, this could be our basement. This could be our basement. This is actually underwear. How do I get back up to the surface? Oh my god. I'm facing down ground. What is wrong with you, mamas? So confusing. My thing is literally broken, which is so confusing. I had to break this room a little bit. Okay, let me go ahead and get this straight. So my thing is literally broken. Okay. So we're moving this mirror back here. I don't know. Tanaya, come on now. Come on. Oh, so now I can't fit over there. Right back where it was, it's gonna end up like 60. This thing is so. Oh my god, I need to put this back. the mat is right there for a reason. But they really don't even use the mat, so. Might as well get deleted. Now is not the time for that. 179. Okay, we have two of these, I believe. Do we? They do not even use toilet paper. They don't even use these. It's cost $80. They don't even use these. I have two rugs that I think cost $80. Do you want to go? Hey, I gotta take her, guys. I'll be right back. After so much time, finally, God. Oh yeah, I can't forget about this either. Literally, don't even use this. And this costs so much money. Costs $1. And just in case when we do have that. I literally forgot we even. Guys, where did I ever get the bar from? Where did I get it from? Anyone know? I am literally so lost where I. Where is it? Don't only leave me with $283 if I get this $300. Sure, I fixed this, kids. Is it still in the way? This makes no sense. My question is how though? Yeah? Why is my camera stuck like this? Toddler's room. I think I remember where I put it now. I think I know where the bar is. Yep. Okay, place that. And yeah. That's not this whole thing. That'll take so much money. $8. What happens if I put one back here? Alright. Oh crap, 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 crap. I need the toddler's bedroom. Kids room, kids room, kids room. Gotcha. Kids furniture. I just need a toddler bed. Dreams cost 40. I will not go. It ain't going. That's a perfectly good space over. What? Oh my god. Oh, so now I can't do it at the roof? Call 1-800. I just threw my house into a looking like a man's house to a cowboy's house. That's what that looks like, literally. Come on, be real. That looks like a cowboy's house. Come on, be real. Come on, did you have to? Dang, y'all literally just ruined that. I cannot believe it just literally just said. That was okay. So now we're gonna turn the cowboy house into a supermarket, literally the open house. Thank you. Not like it was before. You have to be kidding me. Everything's gone in that room. The door's gone too. What is this? Where is all my furniture going? That's what happened to the computer and the desk. This is what happened to it. It's literally disappearing for some reason. I don't know why. Okay. We'll get this one. I get this. Okay, for some reason it can only fit into like the middle of the room, which is so stupid. Okay, some fixes probably get changed right here because I don't know what is the matter with this, but this game is broken. Okay, I would like you back a little, please. This is getting on my nerves because I don't know what is the problem with this. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do this. What is going on? I'm not do- Oh my god. Okay. This is what I want. is ridiculous. I literally just lost that. And I hardly don't even have money. Okay, now I get money? I still don't get why this has to go all the way to the wall. It will not go nowhere but the wall. This is so confusing. Someone help me. Am I missing? I think I am. I think I'm missing something. Yeah, I am. I have to be. It has to be these ends right here. It has to be. It has to be these ends. It really has to be. Maybe I should actually delete this. I literally just lost everything in this, in that room. That is retarded. Funky bedroom. How am I going to fix this? Low floor. Did I just delete that whole freaking thing? This is what gets on my nerves with The Sims 4. They don't work properly. Especially for PlayStation and Xbox. Especially. They need to fix their game for PC. Oh, this works easily. On PC? Oh my god, this works literally easily. We can't. Why does Sims do that? Why do y'all even do that? Just give me two reasons why y'all do that. Give me two. Freaking two reasons why do y'all do that? Just two. I just want two. I mean, they love to do that. These edges. Now, I still do not have enough. The pool is getting shrinked again. It's, like I said, it's the only way we can earn money. 280. So we can actually buy anything. Ooh, we can actually get a bed for 430. This is, oh my god, this is so annoying. How do y'all work this game properly? Dude, how come for a reason it only stay green on the wall, but when I try to put it anywhere else besides downstairs, it won't work? Like, is there something wrong with this room, or am I missing? Okay, this room, I have to sell so much stuff. Oh my god. I have to sell this little toilet paper thing. Especially, I have to sell this. Especially. What is wrong with this light? This little camera. What is up with it? Like, literally, if we keep one thing, if we just keep the shower and we delete the tub. Yep, we're deleted. That cost $375? That's ridiculous. Why can't nothing not go in here? What is the problem with this room? Am I missing a big picture right here? Because there's nothing going. Am I missing something? Am I? Literally. Can. Is. This stupid game. Sims 4 is just getting. Oh my god. I can't even fix this. Oh my god. This Sims 4 game is. Oh my god. Why can I not fix this? How did I install this but I can't fix it? But I can fix this. Ooh, what happens if we move this over here? Let's see how much money we have to spend. $0. Oh, look at that. That's a surprise. Hi, Mama. We're just gonna keep this. This is gonna be our room and our bathroom. Yeah. Be all we need. Luna TV. Some other stuff. It's upsetting how we have to fit a bathroom and a room together. That shit is so upsetting. course the bag is deleted. Makes no sense how a bag is deleted. Just for my room to get bigger. We can instantly just move the bed. What is so hard about this? Like, come on. Like, work already. Like, Jesus. Do I literally have to clear everything out of this room just for it to work? Because that's what I will do. Right there. Keep the computer down here, I guess. Shower. Shower goes down there too. I guess everything goes down there. I literally cannot do nothing about the TV's gone. TV won't even go in there. Y'all might as well just stay up here. Go out and make friends. Like, come on now. Don't worry, you almost coming home, boy. Let me just check. Yeah, I'm until 9, which is until another hour. I'm calling you vacation. Yeah. Oh, Why don't you just go back to sleep? It's Monday 24, and you barely was even woke. Come on. Oh my god. Someone wake up, wake up, wake up. We have to feed Zachary some food. I want to keep this Sims thing. Grab some, I guess, applesauce. Go get up, boy. We better go. You want your little whatever thing to die? Your little toddler, get him some food. Come on. I don't care how bad you stink. You better go get some food. I want the little toddler and then clean up. Clean up. And then please, please, since you want to do so much drama, please go take a steamy shower. Why are you wearing that? No, you are especially not wearing that. I know that. You do not just take a shower that fast. You didn't even take a shower. A shower now. And of course he has to fall out. Now Zachary has to go back to sleep. I need you. He goes back to sleep and it's already morning. Idiot. Who is waking up? Why time just stopped? Who's waking up? Zachary ain't waking up. Anna has to be waking up. Yep. It's got time stop. Alright. Go grab you some breakfast. Have a quick meal. Have some oatmeal for breakfast. That's what I was looking for. That is the only thing that I've been looking for. The stove. Wow. Stop, 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 stop. Okay, I can only get these back. That's 400. That might be a little bit out of our budget, and I don't know how come I didn't see this toilet paper. I just don't know why. Yes, yes, yes. This is what I was looking for. This is what I've been waiting for. Get it out. Come on, you can't be doing this to me. The tallest wall. Why did you have to do that to me? Why? Why did you have to do that to me? No, there's nothing to go higher than that. Okay, just put that all back down small. Why is my thing like that? Someone get... What just happened? What just happened? I don't remember installing this. Can someone remind me... Can someone just tell me what just happened? I would love to copy this and put this on the ground. I mean, seriously, like, what just happened? Did I just get this even more taller? Because I'm not crazy. Am I? No, I have to be losing my mind. I have to be. This is getting freaky. I don't know what this is. What is going on with this house? I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Oh my god. I'm not even gonna say this. I'm just gonna go ahead. I'm just gonna let the autosave save me. Cause this is weird. Super weird. Alright guys, I don't know what this is, but I'll see you guys. I mean, later on tonight, and I actually mean that, or later on today, or tomorrow, either one, I don't know yet, but goodbye, guys, bye.